Oh, cut my head off. Hi everyone, I'm just going to give it a couple of minutes. I'm just going to share to my page. I think. How do I do this? What? Oh my god. How are you going to play the flamingo? However I like. Right. My name's George Gadd, and I have a very brief set today. This is my friend Gertrude, who, you know, can't help but fall asleep during my set, which is really nice. Nice that I've got a captive audience here. Yeah, I'm going to start my set with an old song. This is a song by my old band, Little Bribes. We watch the fireworks flood the sky. We drank our neighborhood dry. Sometimes I sleep on the other side of the bed. Miss nights away for you instead. But where's your mind when I'm away? Been gone too long, it's far too late to stay. We block the stairway at your best friend's house. Your voice was tired, but we talked for hours. Meanwhile, your friend's upstairs, out of sight. We held his hair back all night. But where's your mind when I'm away? You've gone too long, it's far too late to stay. But where's your mind when I'm away? You've gone too long, it's far too late to stay. Thank you. How's everyone doing? Wow, 30 people. That is more than I can fit in this living room. I think there's a bit of a lag, so if I start the next song really slowly, like not like that. Go, GG, good game. This next song is not my song, it's gonna be a Frightened Rabbit song. Next Sunday is actually the 2 year anniversary. The singer sadly took his own life 2 years ago. And as celebration to his songs and his amazing craft, which I think we should keep living on forever, I'm gonna attempt to do a cover set, a Frightened Rabbit cover set for maybe half an hour. And that will be on the Bodega Facebook page at about 7 o'clock next Sunday. So I can, there's the flamingo. So I can, you know, get an early night of it. But yeah, I'll be raising money for, there was a charity set up for Frightened Rabbits, by Frightened Rabbits band called Tiny Changes, in support of mental health in Scotland. So I'll be raising money for that if that's all right. That is all right. It's my plumbing show. I don't know what I'm chatting. It's weird. I'm just chatting to my own in a room here. Anyway, this song's called Swim. We still live at the threshold of the North Sea, my mind. And a nod to the boredom that held me here, the face of time, and a swim. Dip a toe in the ocean, our heart hardens, and it numbs the rest of me. A version of man built to collapse into crumbs. And if I hadn't come now to the coast to disappear, I may have died in a landslide with ups and hopes and fears. So I swim until you can't see the land. Swim until you can't see the land. Swim until you can't see the land. You are a man and you are a bag of. To my knee, he's now. Do I? Do I die? The sea has seen my life before. It's my first and perhaps last time. Let's call me a Baptist. Call this a drowning of the past. She is down on the shoreline, throwing stones at my back. So I swim until you can't see the land. Swim until you can't see the land. Swim. Until you can't see the land. You're a man and you're a bag of sand. Now the water is taller than me and the land is a marker line. Adrift in water, so the sand. So I swim until you can't see the land. Swim until you can't see the land. Swim until you can't see the land. You're a man and you're a bag of sand. Swim until you can't see the land. Swim until you can't see the land. Swim until you can't see the land. You're a man and you're a bag of sand. You're a man and you're a bag of sand. You're a man and you're a bag of sand. You're a man and you're a bag of sand. Thank you very much. I'm going to try and... Is that better? Oh, mate. Oh, you're having a bad time of it, aren't you? What I needed to do was, like, hang its head. Oh, God. Where's my water? So, at the minute, there's a website called Bandcamp. And a lot of musicians have their music up on there. End the story there. It's a great story. But today they are waiving their fee. They usually take a 15% cut. They're waiving their fee. So I have put out a new song, which is a cover of a friend's song. And all proceeds from that are going towards Nottingham NUH charities. I work at QMC. So... just the very thought of, like, people I work with, like colleagues, friends, being out there is kind of difficult. And if we could raise some money for them just to make their life a lot easier, that would be really good. At the minute, we're at £84, which is absolutely astounding. I'm overwhelmed by it, I'm not going to lie. But I'd like to get that to 100, and I'm going to put some in there myself as well. So yeah, you can donate at my Bandcamp, georgegadd.bandcamp.com. You can also just PayPal me directly, georgewtgadd@gmail.com. And yeah, let's make their lives a lot easier because they are, you know, not having the best time of it at the minute. Cool. I've got two more. very short set from me, I'm afraid. Anyway, this song is called Shaky Ghost. Usually when I play it live, I'm not playing Wonderwall. Usually when I play it live, there's like a sing-along bit. So I'm going to teach you that now. That's pretty easy, right? Six syllables. The only problem that we have is that I can't hear you, but I can see you. So if you could sing along or type along, that would be absolutely wonderful and kind of absolutely hilarious, let's be honest. Anyway, this song's called Shaky Ghost, thank you.
Trying to shake a ghost. Still trying to shake a ghost. And in the depths of my chest, 100,000 needles pull away random stress, leaving me in ribbons, trying to play the host. Still trying to play the host. And it wasn't your wife that hit me. I guess for now I'll draw a line. Don't let it occupy my mind. For you, it's never ending. She said, for you, it's never ending. Still trying to shake ghosts.
Ready? There's a bit of a lag.
Take me back to blue and all the notes we can't hit. But say it ain't so, well, I don't wanna go. And I don't wanna go. My arms are outstretched, drinking what's in front of me to cope with my head. I was broken when I met you, now I'm just a mess. Now I'm just a mess. And it wasn't your words that hit me. I guess for now I'll draw a line. Don't let it occupy my mind. For you, it's never ending. She said, for you, it's never ending. Still trying to shake ghosts. Seen her face, I can't recall the time or place where we just met. She's just the girl for me, and I'm here in quarantine.
Note to self, do not try and be funny on the spot when there are people watching. Only do that in private. Thank you. This is going to be my last song. Thank you very much for watching. Kind of weird playing at like 6 o'clock on a Friday, like people usually have dinner at this point. But yeah, I hope that I've made your dinner more appetizing. I don't know. What's everyone having for dinner? I think I've got jacket potato. I don't know. All I've been eating since everything, well, number one, I eat at like weird times anyway. Like I just had breakfast like 2 hours ago. But all I've been eating is like baked potatoes. I'm just going, I'm mad for them at the minute. I think it's that song that came out. Anyway, this is going to be my last one. This is Runaway. I'm having dinner. What about I was having dinner? This song's called Runaway. Thank you very much for having me. How can you eat at like a designated time every night? That's really regimented.
Now I've got 100 miles from my hometown alone, jumping trains to see how far I'd get, coasting down the carriageway in my recovery, catching every pothole on the way. Darling, you could be my runaway, you're my restless dream. Darling, you could be my runaway, you're my restless dream. Cotton candy beauty queen, my teenage fantasy was deconstructed right in front. Glassy eyed from constant nights of whiskey on my breath. He said, never mind the distance, babe, never mind the noise. Darling, you could be my runaway, you're my restless dream. Darling, you could be my runaway, you're my restless dream. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kinda dumb with a finger and a thumb and a shape of an L on her forehead. I've got 2 tickets to you, Iron Maiden, baby. Come with me Friday, don't say maybe. I'm just a teenage dirtbag, baby, like you.
There's a bit of a lag, so could I get some wave emojis during this, and then when it catches up, I'll be happy.
Would you dance if I asked you to dance? Would you run? Never look back. Would you cry if you saw me crying? Would you save my soul tonight? And I could be your hero, baby.
Can't hit them high notes at the minute.
And I could kiss away the pain. Now we'll stand by you forever. You could take my breath away. You could be my runaway.
Thank you very much. I will comment a donate link. But yeah, thank you everyone. Have a great night.